Hi everybody, I'm currently working at a new version of the DC-23 that uses the larger display I've played with before. Let's have a look at how it looks like. I will come back to the diagram itself because at the moment it's packed on the left side of the screen. I'll make sure it uses the whole available width in a sensible way. So that, you know, the diagram will be useful for head alignment purposes. And as you can see, there is a scroller as well. That's about it. Thanks for watching. Bye!